I was 11 and it was a long day at school. Whenever I got home, I was doing my homework and I had had an obsession with Nerf guns. So I always had one laying around all the time. So I decided, you know, why not lighten the mood up a little bit? And so I shot my mom. And I guess she wasn't gonna take that because she went to my stash, got a bigger gun, and decided to shoot me back. This escalated into a giant Nerf war. We were going back and forth, and I ended up in my room, and I was out of ammo. So she shot one at me. I decided to turn around and pick it up, but little did I know, I was a little too close to my dresser. So I turn around and bang, hit my head on the dresser. Next thing I know, I wake up, I look down, blood's dripping on my hand, and I didn't know what had happened. So then I went to the bathroom, look in the mirror, and I have a gash right here on my forehead. And so then my mom decides to take me to the emergency room. It was a long day, and that's when I learned not to get in a Nerf war with my mom.
You're good.